slot. All will be mine. This prey is clever.
Glad that's over.
mortality. Another traitor. Or a wayward child in need of suckling. Tell me, who dares disturb the one true king's solitude? Speak or lose your tongue. As much from traitorous tongues. Filthy lies! Be warned that I suffer no fools. If you wish to live, prove your loyalty by slaying the duplicitous lesser goddess, Numyue. Or raise your pathetic hand against me, and your mortal suffering ends here and now. Which will it be? My patience wears thin, mortal! Yet, I am curious. What simple ponderings preoccupy rotten beasts such as yourself? I shall allow it. You may ask your question with haste. Are you not rather impotent for a mortal? Such hubris. I am not cruel. I am just. I am a king. The one true king of the Fae. My people. Heathens, savages, they respond only to cruelty. Without said cruelty, they would fall into chaos. This world would be awash in blood and agony. If only they were as docile as those Dran creatures. A goblet of cruelty to prevent an ocean of turmoil. It is a fitting exchange. And they reap what they have sown. I cared for them, looked after them, and they betrayed me. They are lucky I do not engulf this whole world in flames. Such is the weight of my crown. Very well. You may ask one more question, and one alone. Choose wisely and swiftly. The Fae. My Fae. Are fallen creatures, requiring an iron rule to prosper. Savages prone to base hungers, yet with such beauty and potential within. They are traitors! Traitorous infidels in their very core! Meat for my skewers, the lot of them! Such are the Fae. The Dran are unfamiliar to even me, the god and one true king of this realm. Yet they are loyal and obedient, as lower creatures ought to be. They did not exist in the world before I was betrayed into a dreamless sleep, but eagerly awaited my rule upon my awakening. A replacement and punishment for the treacherous Fae, perhaps. Take note, traveler, for in a world of savagery, the choice at hand is a bent knee or a broken neck. Pray to whichever god will have you. It shall not be me! Make your peace, filthy mortal! Come! I shall not sully my throne with your unworthy blood! In my rain of blood, a lost whisper in the echo of eternity. Return to the nothingness from whence you came!
Thank you.
insect. So pitifully weak.
Excellent!
You are but a crumb in my way!
whisper in the echo of eternity.
Time is at its end!